I woke up at 8 o'clock this morning and found toilet paper all over the tree in front of my house and a for sale sign from down the road. When we went out to clean up what we thought was simple vandalism, we found a swastika carved into the back of my car. Being Jewish, one of the few Jewish families in this area, it felt kind of threatening. I am a psychotherapist. I try to understand human behavior as much as possible, but this is threatening, and this is just wrong.